Hello and welcome back, this is James from CGS Randomize here with another Skyrim exploits, and this one's going to be the enchantment one. At the moment I'm just going to disenchant some weapons, so I've got burn damage, lunar sword, steel sword, which is from the lunar forge, obviously. Well, not many people might not know, people might not know about it, but you know, it's a decent enchantment, but it's only at night when it does damage. Anyway, disenchanting these, it does get your enchantment up a tiny bit, if you can see down at bottom, but not much. Right now I'm going to use these iron daggers that I made in the last exploit for smithing, obviously coming into use here. Which one does... That gives me most money, 466, 658, or 602, so frost damage does the most profit, basically. And I'm going to use soul gems. You can use a soul trap on a sword, or you can use soul trap with the spell. And as you can see, I've literally just leveled up just from that, just from one iron dagger. And there you go, leveled up again, twice, yeah. That was a bit weird, but anyway. As you can see, I'm getting a lot of extra profit from these. It doesn't take many soul gems, does it? It's like, I'm level 24 and I've only enchanted 3 items. They're level 26, that's 4 items, I've gone up 6 levels, so that's very good. I'm going to be making quite a bit of money off these. Now, in my opinion, you should only, really for this enchanting glitch, you should only use a common soul gem or less. Once it gets to like greater soul gem or grand soul gem or any better than that, I would stop. I'd just stop doing it and just go out and either buy some more soul gems or find them in the Dawnstar chest. If you want a video on that, just comment. Or you can use soul trap on a sword, or I'm not sure if I've got it, conjuration. No, I haven't. Or use the spell soul trap. And I'd recommend getting Soul Trap because it's going to play into the conjuration exploit that I'm going to do later on. Now, you can buy it from him, it's quite cheap, I think it's about 250, something like that. No, 300, it's 305. If the target dies within 60 seconds, fills a Soul Gem. So I'm going to buy that and read the book, so I've got the spell, and all it takes is just cast that on an animal or creature or anything that's gonna get, that you're about to kill, and it will like cast the soul trap on them, and then once you kill them, it will capture their soul in a soul gem. Now I'm gonna show you, oh no, he won't buy them, bugger. I need to do that later. I'm going to do the speech exploit later. Obviously, I need to get my speech to about level 35, I think it is, and then we can start the speech exploit. But as you can see, it has greatly improved the value of the iron daggers. As I was saying, it greatly improves the value of the iron daggers. They go from, let's have a look here, they go from being worth 10 to being worth about 150 and up, 240, 180, it depends on the soul you use to enchant them. So obviously if you do buy the soul gems, buy the petty soul gems or the lesser or the common soul gems, and you will most likely get your money back due to the fact that it boosts the value of the iron dagger up so very much. Now obviously I could have enchanted that iron armor that I made as well, but I have got to the last couple of soul gems that I don't want to use yet. So I'm just gonna nip down to the Hunting Brew Meadery, and down from there there's some like little mud crabs to kill, and I'm gonna show you the soul trap on them and show you what you do to get the soul. I mean, so most of you probably will know this already, but it's just in case you a first time Skyrim player and you don't know yet. Right, we're at Hunting Brew Meadery, and where you want to go from here is just down to the river, across that bridge there, Or you can just jump in river and follow it down, and it's just going to be a couple of mud crabs that we can easily cast soul trap on and kill them. Obviously, mud crabs will give us petty souls, because, well, according to the game, mud crabs are petty. But, you know, and they're very easy to kill. One or two hits with a sword should do it. There is usually a saber cat here, down here, usually near a chest, if I'm correct, on that island, just there where my marker is showing. You might be able to cast it on that as well, but you might get a better than a petty. You might get a lesser or a common. Obviously there's the chest here, so in case you didn't know there were a chest here, there you go. Glass dagger. And, oh, I'll wear that because it means, oh shit, yeah, I'm right, hello. Right, so that's soul trap cast. Obviously it increases your conjuration because it is a conjuration spell. Get my glass battle axe out. Where's it running off to? There you go, and its soul's been captured, as you can see. It'll tell you, and usually it'll do that little, like, well, not little, is it? But it'll do the soul trap, like, animation. And obviously there's a mug crab there, I can see. There's a mug, there's slaughter fish flowing down there, I think. Yeah. Anyway. Mud crab here. Take my soul trap out. It's just walking away from me, the ignorant bastard. Yeah, I'm trying to kill you here. Look at me when I'm killing you. Anyway, one hit. Soul captured. Oh, I'm getting attacked. Go away. I had to kill him. Couldn't cast soul trap because my magic is so low. But obviously, with this enchantment glitch, you can get it so you can have spells that cast absolutely nothing to cast. You need Grand Soul Gems or Black Soul Gems to do this. But I'm just going to kill two of them here because I won't be able to cast Soul Trap on all of them. Just take that off. Ooh. No, I haven't got enough magicka. Anyway. Obviously, where were we going with that? What were we saying? I can't remember. Anyway. Oh, that were it. Spells cost nothing. Once you've done that, you will be able to boost up any of your spells. Destruction, if you haven't already done it with the companions, you can do it really quickly and really well. Conjuration, I'm going to show you. I'm going to show you after I've done all the enchantment to 100. Because it really helps having it so that you don't cost anything to do conjuration or any spells. Where's my battle axe? Why haven't I got my battle axe? What the hell? Well, I do believe my Skyrim is glitching out a bit. Lydia, kill the bastard. Oh, no. Lydia is just the house cow that you get from Whiterun, as most people know, unless you're a first-time Skyrim player, of course. But, as you can see, you can even use it on cave bears. So, this has been James with the enchantment glitch, and I hope to see you next time. Thank you for watching.